The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
The time bridge and the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit. You know what to do.
Nope.
Got its attention.